is short for Hereford, plays it into the area. This could be a real chance for Hereford United. They've scored. Hereford United have drawn first blood. Stags were caught flat-footed there as the ball came in from the right, played into the penalty area. The defence was in no man's land, and Hereford United slotted it home from 10 yards out. Chapman has space to work into, 15 yards inside the Hereford half, lays it out to Meikle on the left hand side. What can he do? Twinkle Toes trying to take on the fullback. Meikle gets towards the byline, crossing, and the header is in! Stags have got it! And it's Green! He's got his 25th goal of the season, and possibly the most crucial! Hereford get the cross into the penalty area, it's a good one. Marriott's come for it, there's chaos inside the goal area. Dropped it off the line. Stags live another day. Green now, 20 yards from goal. He's got to Meikle to his left. Meikle saved by the legs of the goalkeeper. Fine save by Bittner, the home custodian, as Stags broke at breakneck speed. It's 1-1. Both goals in the first half, but Stags have a chance here, and Murray has scored! Oh, I thought he had for a second! It's just wide! Oh, what a chance for Mansfield! Ball forward from Murray. Shot was from the right-hand side of the penalty area. Stags on the charge again, though. This is good stuff. Meikle into the box, towards Green. Green over the keeper. One-handed save by Bittner. Fasten those seatbelts. There's less than 3 minutes left. Stags have got it in the area.